अस्सलाम वालेकुम, क्लास 5 यूनिट नंबर 3 कंप्यूटर। दी सेट ऑफ इंस्ट्रक्शंस आर प्रोग्राम। व्हेन यू स्विच ऑन द कंप्यूटर द प्रोग्राम स्टोर्स इन रोम। एंड्रॉयड इज एन बेसिक ऑपरेशन सिस्टम ऑफ मोबाइल डिवाइसेस। लिनक्स एप्लीकेशन सॉफ्टवेयर्स कैन बी ब्रॉडली क्लासिफाइड इंटू टू टाइप्स। लोटस एंड राइटर आर एग्जाम्पल्स ऑफ जनरली। डैश पैकेजेस आर डिवाइडेड यूजिंग हाई लेवल लैंग्वेज कस्टमाइज्ड। द माउस कीबोर्ड मोनीटर एंड द अदर पार्ट्स ऑफ आर कंसीडर्स एज हार्डवेयर। हार्डवेयर एंड सॉफ्टवेयर आर म्यूचुअली डिपेंडेंट ऑन ईच अदर। डैश डिवेलपमेंट इज वेरी एक्सपेंसिव एंड इज अ कंटिन्यूसली एक्सपेंस सॉफ्टवेयर। Write T for true and F for false statement. System softwares and application softwares are the same. False. Microsoft Windows is the basic commonly used operating system in the world. True. Metros have their own operating systems. True. Android is an operating system for Windows basic phone. False. Customized package are written to stuffy generally needs. True. Paint Pro and Adobe Photoshop are examples of graphic tools. False. Lotus Smallest Suite and MS Excel are examples of spreadsheets. True. Students information details and payroll packages and generalized package. False. Hardware is the computer itself and everything that is itself. True. Choose the best choose the statements and best answers. Which softwares work as interface between the hardware and users? B. System software. Which operating system is commonly used in the world? C. These programs make a bridge between OS and the user. A. Which one of is an example of database management systems? C. These packages are developed using high level language. A. Short question. Question number one. What is Linux? It is a family of many similar operating system. It is costless operating system. Linux जो है वो similar operating system है और costless operating system है. What is Android? It is family of very similar Linux operating system of mobile devices. Android mobile जो use करते हैं वो Linux operating system. Give some examples of utility software. Some examples are screen saver, data recovery, backup, virus protections. ये utility software की examples हैं. Define hardware. All physical parts of computers that we can see and touch are called hardware. Hardware जो है वो physical parts है जिसको हम touch भी कर सकते हैं और see भी कर सकते हैं.